mixing bowls first. Turn all the product spouts up so no product will leak out. To remove the mixing bowl, grab the top and the bottom and then pull the whole mixing bowl straight out. Remove the water pipe and then take this to the sink and just clean it with hot water. Remove the top and clean the top and the inside of the mixing bowl.